A convicted felon in possession of multiple weapons was arrested in Hattiesburg. Jaxavian Holmes was arrested following a traffic stop near 4th Street and Park Avenue around 5 p.m. Now, Holmes was charged with two counts of possession of a weapon by a convicted felon. He was booked into the Forest County Jail.